Everyone, today our topic is leaves, flower, fruit and seed. We will discuss them one by one clearly. Now first we will discuss about the leaves. Now leaves, some leaves are big and some are small. According to their shape and size, you can see the lotus leaf and the banyan leaf. Now there are two different kinds of leaf according to their shape. Now leaves have many different shapes, as I told you. Now the lotus leaf, as you can see, it's like round, and the banyan leaf is like large. So it shows that different kind of leaves are present in our surface of the earth. Now flower makes a plant look beautiful. Yes, we all know that flowers make plant beautiful because it blossoms very beautifully and smells very beautiful and good. So we like the flower very much. Now flowers are of different colors, shape and size. Yes, there are different varieties of flower present in our earth. Now you can see two examples in the book, like rose flower, sunflower. Now rose, there are different kinds of varieties of rose found in our country, and mostly the rose is used to make the perfume. Yes, and the sunflower is used to make the oil which we use in our kitchen for the cooking purpose. Now we have understood the importance of the flower. Now we will discuss about the fruit. Now fruit are of different colors and shapes. Some fruit are big and some are small. Yes, it also depends on their shape and size. Some fruit taste good and we love to eat them. Yes, there are different varieties of fruit present in our earth. According to our taste, we like them. You can see in the picture there are two examples. First is strawberries and second is orange. Now there is a question, my favorite fruit is. You have to write down which is your favorite fruit. Now there are different fruits present in our earth, such as mango, banana. There are different fruits, but each and everyone have its own choice. So which one you like very much, write down. Seed. Now most fruit have seed. Yes, there are many different kinds of fruit which have seed inside them. Now some fruit have many seed and some have only one seed, while some fruit have a few seed. Yes, there are different fruits having different types of seed. Now in the first you can see the single seed peach. Yes, peach is example of the single seed, and you can see mango. Mango also having the single seed. Now next, many seeds, papaya. Yes, papaya also containing many seed, as you can look in the book. Now next one is few seed, like apple. Now apple have few seed, as you can see the cutting shape of the apples. As we compare, there are different fruits in our environment present, so each and everyone have its own quality, own taste and own protein and vitamins. So fruits are very important to us, and as their seed is also very important, because that seed again develop into a new one, and that new one again turns into a new plant and give us again fruit. This is the cycling process which help us to develop new plants again and again.